much for calm, cool, and collected. I'd say he lost his head.
Chin up, Rufus. Why so down?
You have to keep looking up.
His only direction, really.
He's feeling down and out.
Without a body, he looks like a lowlife.
You're depressing me. Don't be such a downer.
I lost the contact. Rufus, can you find it for me?
How does it feel to be a member of the lower class?
Rufus, do I need to clip my nose hair?
Lonely now that you have no body?
Enough. I get it. I get it. I have no body and I'm just a head. Happy now?
Yes, pretty much. Down, Rufus, down! If I get anywhere near him, I think he'll bite my hand off.
You don't have any shoulders!
I find your humor as tasteless as that ridiculously gaudy black gown you're wearing.
Speaking of taste, how's about we position you directly under that raven's roost over there? I understand that Edgar is fixing roadkill tacos this evening. Tomorrow morning should be quite disgusting.
You wouldn't dare! How could you be so cruel?
Well, I guess I'm just a jerk. Fudgwick, help me move Mr. Soon-to-be water closet over to the ledge.
Okay. Take your damned key.
Okay, let's see if this key will finally do the trick.
Hooray!
A boat is still here, Fudgwick! Finally, we have a way to escape this damnable castle!
Not so fast, Toots. Looks like we got ourselves a small problem. Unless you happen to have a couple of oars hidden in that dress of yours, we're not going anywhere. It's kind of hard to paddle a boat without the actual paddles.
Feasting Shen! Can't anything be easy around here?
Without those oars, it's going to be impossible to make it across the lake. The current is way too strong. And then there's Inky. Let me think. Mona? Remember when I said we had a small problem?
Yes, Fudgwick?
Well, I think it just got bigger.
What the hell is that?
You mean, who the hell am I? And hell is right, for it is I, Shroudy. I am back.
I didn't think it was possible to...
Return from the dead as an all-powerful shadow spirit?
To get even uglier than you were. That is amazing.
Mock me all you want, little rodent. Because in my moment of triumph, I care not what you think. You, on the other hand, my dear, I care deeply about. My brilliant dark jewel. Not even my death can keep us apart.
How did you manage this? You aren't that clever.
You can thank the magical arcane tome my mother used to create me. She told me I was the living manifestation of black magic itself. And so, although my vampire body has perished, my dark spirit shall live on forever.
Aha! I knew you couldn't have done this on your own.
Regardless, you and I shall never be separated again. I will be with you for all of eternity, my sweet.
Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Yes, my dear. Although I am no longer susceptible to the vulnerabilities all vampires suffer, you, on the other hand, are. So, as long as I maintain the sign of the cross near this boat, you will never be able to escape this island.
Hey, Mona. Unfortunately, stupid Doc and Cloudy over there might be right. I'm not strong enough to pull those oars out of his hands, and you can't get close enough. We're gonna have to find somebody or something else to do it for us.
harmless residue of the corporeal form of the formerly diabolical, villainous, fiendish, malevolent, and just plain annoying Shroudy von Kiefer. I would rather die than have to touch Shroudy von Kiefer.
Mona, you're already dead.
Oh, Shroudy!
Yes, my love?
I have something to tell you.
I shall hang on your every word, my delicate dark blossom.
I just wanted to say, I hate you for what you have done to me. I think you are a horrible, horrible, thing. You need to die right now and get out of my way. And when I say die, I mean rot in heck forever. Forever, do you hear me? Rot in heck and darn you for all eternity.
Mona, don't sugarcoat it. Tell them how you really feel.
It's the boathouse gate.
Gate? Isn't it more of a portcullis?
I can't open it. Shroudy's in the way. Open poppy seed.
Poppy seed?
Well, sesame just seems so cliche. It's one of the boats Shroudy uses to get back to the mainland. Look at that thing. It gives me nightmares.
That boat just might be our ticket out of here.
If I could use the boat without oars, I would have already run over there and jumped into it. I'm not hanging around this castle because I enjoy the decor. Hey, boat! I hope that soon you'll be making another run. It's a suit of armor that seems to be made of... Is that cardboard?
Yeah, that's right. Edgar told me that the old witch was running low on money, so she started selling stuff from the castle and replacing it with cardboard duplicates.
What did she spend the money on?
The torture chamber.
Poor guy. He seems so stiff.
Maybe we should put some oil on him.
You think so?
Sure. Then we just need to find a scarecrow and a lion, and we're good to go.
Hello? Is anybody in there? It's a four-legged structure commonly used to prevent one's backside from hitting the floor. I don't have time to sit down right now. I need to get out of this castle. What has two arms and four legs?
A chair?
You got it! However, I would have also accepted the pile of body parts in the corner of the von Kiefer family torture chamber. It's a butter knife. You are such a cute little knife. I think maybe I'll give you a name. How about Mac? I better take this knife. I think I might need it. It's a bowl of sugar. People use it to make things sweeter. You're so sweet. This looks like something I might be able to use eventually. It's some sort of pewter cup with a lid and straw. Very odd.
It's just a sippy cup used by little kids so they don't spill their drink.
I bet this was Shroudy's.
Shroudy's baby cup? He still uses it?
If you hadn't noticed, the guy was a little weird.
I don't think I'll need the cup, but the straw might be useful.